Crossbar adjustment. Long press the menu button. Outgoing menu. This is a crosshair adjustment. Select yes, the plus sign is up. Minus is down. Take a photo and video is to the left. Air is to the right. After arriving at the target location, press the OK button to confirm. If the gasket is added, it can't reach the desired position, yet there is another way to adjust. Loosen these two nuts a little bit and lift up this end of the screen. Then tighten these two nuts. Adjust to the desired position. Finally, this can be reinforced with this wrench. If the target point is below the midpoint of the midpoint, do you want to adjust this cross line? Hope to keep it in the middle. Then we have another way to adjust. Here are two gaskets. Two gaskets. Pad this gasket to this end of the screen. Between this bracket and the product, pad here. You can adjust that center point down. Then if one is not enough, we have two. The two can be stacked. Put it here. What if it's on this end? The range that can be adjusted down is not enough. Can be moved inside. Can move inside. Moving. After moving to the target position, tighten the screws inside first. Screw the outer screw again. Just tighten the screws. Two screws are enough. If you feel uneasy, you can twist three pieces. Three pieces are okay. Long press the IR button. Switch black and white mode. A flashlight symbol appears on the screen, with off letters. Then short press the first gear of the flashlight again. Twice second gear, three times third gear. The higher the gear, the stronger the light. Then the lamp holder of this flashlight can be stretched. Stretched condenser. This can be rotated up, down, left, right. Bring this light to the target position. Let's explain this night vision device. Some basic operations of the menu. These are the eyepieces, diopter modulation. For the convenience of observation, let's take these eyepieces off. This is the battery cover. There is an insulating sheet inside. Take out the insulation. Screw the battery cover on again. Press the power button to turn it on normally. This is the objective lens, articulated. If you go in one direction, it gets more and more blurry. Then adjust in the opposite direction. This is the zoom button. Can be digitally magnified 4 times. The minus sign is the zoom key. Long press this menu button. Outgoing menu. The first one is exposure adjustment. If the sun is too bright during the day, if the light is too strong, you can turn it down. If you want to look brighter that night, that can be turned up. What about the cross line? There are 7 shapes can choose. You can choose according to the shape you like. The colors are white, black, and green. 4 kinds of red. Is this the screen saver mode? If it is within the selected time. If there is no operation on the button, it will go into screen saver mode. Then press any key to exit. This is the screen brightness adjustment. If it feels too bright, you can go lower. Want to see brighter? That can be adjusted higher. Here is a factory reset. Just choose yes.